the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the 2015 Nobel Prize in Chemistry jointly to Tomas Lindahl, Paul Modrich, and Aziz Sancar for mechanistic studies of DNA repair.
Life as we know it today is totally dependent on DNA repair mechanisms, as have been revealed in molecular detail by this year's chemistry laureates. Their findings have enormous consequences.